Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to make pickled fried fish. Okay, we have here our deboned fish, onion, bell pepper, celery, and the carrots. Sake. Grated ginger. Salt, pepper, and salt. Pepper. Set aside. Cornstarch. have here our vinegar, sugar, soy sauce, salt. Sauce is done.
And here is our finished product. Let's eat.